A big scary room.
Oh,
All right, not bad. Hi, I'm good. Sorry, no visitors today. The first thing we need to put in this room is some music. Oh, I do have this box. Good thing I didn't buy it. All right, we'll listen to this one for a minute. I'll change it in a little bit. All right, let's see. Let's start here. Let's pick something scary. That's not right either. Oh, I gotta remember to change some of these at home. I like this one. I love it. I kind of like that. Do I have a basement wall? I don't know. I only buy cute walls. Like. We'll try this. Maybe this one. Okay, I can work with this. It kind of looks like, you know, kind of underworld-ish. All right. Let's see. What do we have at our party? All right. Alright, let's put some sofas down here, maybe some tables. Okay, this will be cute. I mean, it's not supposed to be cute, it's supposed to be kind of scary, but also kind of cute. Let's maybe. I like the black or the brown better. Or both? I'm kind of feeling the brown. I think it stands out against the floor, so I'm gonna try that. Okay, we'll try a few of those. I definitely want that. what other furniture am I thinking? This is kind of intimidating. Oh, that's so nice. Oh, I love dogs. Christmas and Archie. Thank you. so far, I guess. The music is really not that spooky. That's kind of not the right spirit, but it's pleasant nonetheless. That's so cute. Oh. Oh, that's lovely. Oh, there we go. Everything. All right, now we gotta clean it up. I sort of have an idea. Yeah, I think I do actually. Don't like that. Maybe that. Maybe just like right there. I'm not sure yet. Let's see. Like this. I kind of like that in the middle of them. Okay, good. So we'll put that there. Oh, nice. I'll check it out. I've been watching mostly just like Halloween movies, scary movies, and stuff like that for now. Thank you. Oh, I wonder if there's a limit on who can come. Yikes, who doesn't get invited? Oh, that's cute. I have one that kind of looks like a Christmas sweater. I didn't make it. That's so cute, though. This is funny. He's like already in a costume. Okay, so they'll do. Oh, shoot. There we go. All right, let's see. Like that. Cool too. Kind of looks like a dress, but I mean, who cares? I'm looking for a specific hat. That one. Perfect. All right, looks good. All right, good. Angus looks great. All right, Charlize next. Well, that's funny. Oh, but they don't look like pants on her. Shoot. Oh, those are pretty colors on her. I like that. That might be the cutest one. I like it just like that. Shoot. All right, she looks very pretty. Let's do this one. Now I know I have a bow. There it is. Oh, wow. She looks so cute. I can't. It is really nice. Let's maybe. Ugh, no. There we go. I'll just leave it. Oh, Louie's an easy one. Not sure about that, but probably something similar, something athletic. This works. Let's see. Mycelia. Let me start at the bottom, maybe. I keep starting at the top, and then I feel like I get sidetracked. Oh, you know what? Let's see. I don't love this on her. I wanted to. She could be a pair. I'm kind of into this. Not 100% sure on it though. I wore that the other day. Six feet just for fun. Hi, and welcome. Hazel's here. I feel like this is perfect. I do know Among Us. Funny you should ask. I just kind of started playing for the first time yesterday. I liked it. I didn't really think I would. I don't know how I could not make Marcy, who clearly has a Joey in her pocket, a mummy. Like, that's so cute and funny. That was easy. Two more. What do I want to do with Alice? I know, I'm stuck. Because a lot of the things look like, you know, not the same way they would look on me. Just not the way I'd expect them, I guess. Oh, shoot. Right now, mine is at 4 also. It's been a 5, but right now it's a 4. I'm not worried about it. It'll get back up. I did just wear this costume yesterday, but let's see. All right, come on, 2 more. Ugh, so many hats. All right, which one's the right one? Maybe that one. I guess that kind of looks like a painter's hat. Let me just take a look. I don't know. I like it. Yeah, I'm good with this. 1 more. Oh yeah, that's better. That's pretty good. These two are fine for now. Oh, I don't like how she ends up behind that. Let's move that. That's better. Almost there. Let's add a few more decorations. Everyone looks great in their costumes. Yeah, well, you know what, before I do that, let me take a quick break. I just want to stretch out my legs a little bit, get some more water. Yeah, meet me back here in like 5 minutes. All right, I'm back. Thanks again for your patience. If you're still there, I appreciate you. And to answer your question, Mondays are for visitors. All right, let's add some more spooky stuff if we have it. Maybe some party foods and beverages. We'll use this like a buffet or something. That'll work fine. Too bad I already poisoned everybody. Oh, what was I thinking? That's alright though. I bet I could still fit it right there. Yeah. I like that. Okay. I have to get myself over here for a moment. Yeah. All right. Bye, thank you for watching. All right, so I'm not sure yet. Maybe that looks fun. That's orange at least. I don't really have any snacks, but we'll just pretend. Oh, there's a cake. I don't know if there's a cake at my party. Maybe, Ooh, maybe this? I like this. Here we go. These are spooky. In for now. Yeah, let's do this. Maybe let's do that and that right there. You can get into that. Put that away. A little of the KK bubblegum. And yeah, keep it creepy in here. I need more of these for sure. Oops, nope. Make them look like they're kind of more random. Ugh, I like some of these to like meet you right at the door. Ew. Ugh. Ugh. That's so gross. but it's spooky to me, so. Alright, oh yes, let's do it. We'll need at least three of those. A few of these, probably. That, too. Let's start with these, though. Put them over by the tables. Okay. Yeah. Those look great. Great and scary. Let's add some of these. I like them in this color. It's not quite in the center of the wall, but it doesn't matter because it's over the... Honestly, it's over the table, so I don't care. It works for me. Two of these. One of those. Ooh. Maybe this? Fun. I like it like this, I think. Yep, that. That. What don't I like? Let's see. Those are fun and weird. These are all creepy AF. Oh, I'm gonna get a bunch of those in a moment. We'll add those once the pictures are good. Alright. So, this has to kinda... I really like this to be here, I guess. I guess the bugs came over here. Oops. That's not a bug, but I was on my way over there with it anyway, I guess. Alright, so far the... So far, the Halloween party looks very good and scary. Candles. Those are pretty scary. I'm not sure. What else on the walls? Well, definitely a ton of those. That's weird. But whatever. Oh, I don't need to keep doing that. I keep forgetting. Thank you. Alright, I'm happy with this. Okay. Those look fun. Alright, let's figure out what I'm doing here. This party. How are we gonna do this? I'll do it from over here. Make sure I get everyone's costume. There's a loud noise out there. I was worried. Alright, this should work fine. Oh, this is so weird. I can't get further back from them. Oh, it's alright. Let's take some Halloween pictures. That's better. Alright, let's see if I can get everybody in. Thank you. better. This could work. I think it's spooky. There we go. This looks cute and nice. That's a nice group photo. Alright, I'll have to look. Sorry. Let's get some close-ups. Oh. Can't move over that way. Candid. All right, very cute. Well, look out.